Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are playing Rise of Nations. The assets are not really good. Let's choose this. What should I choose? I don't want my country. I want their country. No way. There we go. Already captured by. Yep, Cuba captured by the United States. Is anyone playing a duo right? I mean, okay, right? I don't think anyone's interested in that. Justify war. I want to join them. Yes, I can. I'm not gonna. Map time. And don't take too long. Spin around the map. Spinning around the map. Where is my country? Right here. Dun dun dun. Where are my troops? Santa Fe. Okay, so it's the quail now. Conquest. Declare. Declare the war. I know I'm gonna defeat this. I have 150,000 troops, but this one only has 20,000. No one's really playing at that now. So. Symbols on top of them, that means I can get troops. Like so if I can have no one troops, I can just go to these and wait at that. Now, so they're taking over. How do you wait? How do you do not want to walk on the ghost man. I might just be chilling. Yeah, I might just be chilling. Hopefully Rizal doesn't pick it up. Conquest is when you keep your land after you do it, so. Russia is recently taken over. Germany and France. Oh, France. France has conquered on Spain. That's why I was over here when I was in 1990. Troops are walking out here. Someone is invading. Oh, United Kingdom is invading someone. Right when they got here. First, let's go to these. Go to one of theirs. I'm gonna do the tonic to the bomb. Go to this city. Oh, it's the Quail World. Conquest the Quail World. Good. Diamond World today. Beep, bap. Paraguay. Well, I want all these things, so I'm not gonna. Yes, white peas. It's a song. Romania. Okay. I have 28 million population. Only 150,000 of those are. Now we go to Mall City. Today's probably not going to notice, but when you start to notice, they lost probably. Okay. Waste not so much 2,000 to spend by one singular city. I think the Chile is probably. No, they're still not the damage, right? Botswana has collapsed. Oh, yeah, Chile's coming for us. Chile troops are coming for us. But luckily, we can most likely defeat them. We got 70,000. Way more. Oh no. Now someone is clearing more on me. Or maybe I accidentally did declare war, but. Truces. Oh. You're only doing this the entire game. I mean, okay. I think this is just a fight of war to go on me. Now Chile's coming on me. So. Now Chile's coming on me. So I might stay in this city. Until they come. People in those cities right now just see thousands of people walking on the road. Just move. It's moving very slowly. Oh, there we go. Boom. It's now awesome. Okay. No one else can click for us, but these are going to take an awesome. Fair enough. We still have to recover that.